And now we have to show these people what we liberated them for. Marines have been here for about 20 years.